on the cooler at the cheapest rates possible, we will put them on offer.
We are the collectors and the grant collectors who are involved in NRDA's execution. And then keep good, all of you have done phenomenally well. I congratulate all of you for, but owing to their size. But 25.50 lakh, 5 lakh 15,000 man days, no, we have, especially providing so much of employment. This is something that is extraordinary. Country only appreciation for that. In fact, we provided 5,818 crores of wages directly into the hands of the people who wages group of law, we could give 5,818 crores. There's something going into the minute details of the program. Once again, April, May, definitely we have these 2 months. So April, May, though, the same kind of focus should be put in without closing the village clinics, so, and then the BMCUs, the bulk milk cooling units that we're talking about. And going forward in April, we're also bringing in Anganwadi also into the bracket of NREDS also. So going forward. So these buildings would have to be a focus area. It is very important that we know in order to exhaust the NREDS material component grant, the shift order of these buildings come to a examen in Chi. These works, these buildings work, motivate them. But buildings are the most important things. These level to ground floor, slab level, that look that they've gone up for grounding. From basement level to break, especially on completion in TNJ, on complete level and ground floor, slab level here are Krishna, Nellore, and Isra. I've just spoken about this 2546. 186, what I've just spoke about, these three. Ikkada, Krishna, Nellore, and Isra Godavari is lying. 2 months, in the 80% level, this will have to come to a closure. So 30th May, Kachitanga, today would be for Ram Sachivalaya completion. And Raitu Bharosa Kendra Sambandhichi, as far as RBKs are concerned, we've grounded 10,408 such buildings, and we show basement level to ground floor slab level only be almost 4,840. Below basement level only be 2,309. So these won't be the focus areas.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.